Hey guys, welcome to my car. So it's been a really long time since I've been on YouTube, so if I seem a little awkward in front of the camera, that is why. But welcome guys back to my channel, or if you're new, hi, it's Malia. So I'm going to do a car tour. I'm gonna be doing a car tour today, guys. So let's get started with it. Basically, I'm in my car already because it's windy outside, and I'm afraid that if I film outside, you guys aren't gonna be able to hear me. And I hate watching YouTube videos where it's like windy and you can't hear any audio. It's just not worth it to me. So I have a, actually don't know what kind of car I have. Give me 1 second. So the kind of car I have is a Ford Fiesta 2017. The only reason why I didn't know that was because, well, I just don't really care that much. I used to have, my first car was a Volvo, and I freaking miss my Volvo, guys. But anyways, I just want to let you know, if you guys, basically this video is just kind of like for funsy, but it's also a really great video if you guys are looking for travel hacks, car organization hacks, because I've got lots of those. I travel a lot. In fact, next weekend I'm going on a trip up to New York and Vermont and all that stuff. So I'm going to be filming this video myself, so I'm sorry if this isn't a very good vlog, but let's step outside the car really quick. So I'm gonna take you outside. Coming outside, this is my car. Okay, now we're gonna go inside. That was fun. That was super fun and informational. So starting up here, we have my steering wheel and all my gadgets. It's really cool. I didn't know until after I bought it, but this car, the floor lights up, the underneath, okay, how do I describe this? Up here shoots light. Guys, my vocabulary words. Is it too late for a cup of coffee before I start my video? So basically I have lights that come down, and I can change the colors with this button, and that's my favorite part about this car because I'm a child. So up here I have this device thing that like holds my phone. It's a RAM mount. It's actually really nice. I love it. I freaking love this. I can vlog. I can sing in the car and film myself singing. It's so much. It has so many uses, you know. So don't call my insurance. And then I have my boyfriend's hat up here. Perfect choice of hat, babe. Then I have this little guy here. He keeps me company when I'm lonely. My little dragon. Guys, I never named my dragon. Help me name my dragon. Give him a name. Give him some love and affection. Comment down below what I should name my dragon. Then over here in the middle console, and this guy, let me show you what I got. I'm gonna flip the camera around. So excuse the dog hair and everything, because I totally vacuumed my car a week ago, but I eat my car all the time. I have tons of people in my car, and my dog went on an adventure with me, and I have dog hair everywhere. So in here I have hand cream, because it's dry as hell here and the water sucks in Florida. Then I have this Groove hand sanitizer gel. Guys, this smells delicious. Delicious. I don't know what I'm saying. But anyways, this smells like oranges. It's blood orange. And it's just hand sanitizer. And it's super easy because I'm OCD about stuff. I have a dog bag in here. Well, I have a grocery bag in here for garbage, or like if my dog shits somewhere, I can pick it up. Then I have paracord in here because you never know, guys. You never know. And then I saved this wrapper when I went to Miami because I wanted to remember what kind of chocolate it was. But this is vegan chocolate, and it's delicious. So if you ever see this at like a store, it's paleo, vegan, no dairy, no nothing. It's just so good. And here's my name tag for work, which I could throw back there. That was a fail. And then I have a tire pressure gauge, which actually goes in here. Get in there. I'm like organizing my car as I talk to you guys. So, paracord, dog bag, sanitizer, lotion, and a safe chocolate bar wrapper because I love that chocolate. And I want to remember. I also have my glasses for when I drive, so I'm a safer driver. But yeah, I just keep them in here because it's the only time I actually use my glasses. To the next seat, because I don't know. If you open up this right here, this glove box, sorry about the lighting. It's horrible for this video. But maybe if I sit in front of the sun, I can get it better. Go over there. Go over there. Sorry about the lighting. It was even worse when I was trying to like show you guys into the glove box. So I'm just gonna pull stuff out of the glove box and show you. So, I'm dropping things everywhere. Before we do this, I found the mints in the glove box in case I ever forget to brush my teeth. Yes, I chew my mints. Don't come after me. I have plenty of people do it already that come after me. I'm fine. I have enough issues with my life. So the first thing I pulled out of my glove box is obviously going to be my owner manuals and stuff, like how I should change my oil and what kind of oil and stuff. My insurance, yada yada. So I'm going to just put that aside. Next thing I have is my postcards. I just keep a bag of postcards in here because I collect postcards. Last two I got were South Beach, Florida, and then Florida. I got these in Miami and the Keys as well. And yeah, pretty cool. I love postcards. I collect postcards for myself and then I send them to people, stay in touch with friends, family. It's just kind of my thing I like to do. I have a very minimalistic first aid kit in here. It's like a little envelope bag. I got this from when I did Ipsy, it's called, I believe, or Ipsy or Epsy, where you like pay $10 a month and they send you cute stuff. I stopped doing that because of like waste and stuff. It just wastes so much stuff, but I freaking loved doing it. It was fun. I have like alcohol pads, different size band-aids, and that's basically it, my first aid kit. I'm super underprepared. Like if somebody got shot, like all I would have is a band-aid for them. I'm sorry, that's it. Next thing, I have headphones because I forget my headphones all the time and then it frustrates me. So I just have an extra pair in case I ever like am in a cafe shop or I just want to listen to music with headphones and I forgot them, or my friend comes with me and she forgot her headphones. Now I have no issues, problem solved. Napkins because allergies, guys, allergies. Let me just leave it at that. Deck of cards because you never know when you're gonna need to play poker. And then deodorant because I always forget, so I have an extra deodorant stick in here. Then I have like this, oh no, tire pressure gauge, which is super cute, so I bought it. I do use it, and I just didn't just buy it because it's cute. I actually really love working on cars. A Samsung charger in case my friend has a Samsung or a speaker they need to charge. It's not necessarily for me, I don't use Samsung. I have Sharpies, pens, markers, bullet journal essentials in here in case I forget. I have a bunch of quarters. I have a flashlight that my friend left in here, and now it's just kind of like emergency flashlight that I use. I have some pepper spray. Come at me, bitch. Try it. I just want someone to pull this out and be like, wow, you have perfume. Oh, what does it smell like? And then just pepper spray. And my license in here. I also have a shell. I don't know where I got this. A hair thing, because I always forget like hair ties and stuff, but I have to have my hair up at work. So, in fact, let me put one of these hair ties in here just in case I need that later. So let me just put everything in really quick. I have two more items that I keep in my glove box. I live a very spontaneous life, but I also like to be very organized for my spontaneous lifestyle. So I keep a lot of things in my car just in case. And I also live out of my car. And I have a little cute notebook that I like write things in. I write like poetry or like rap verses. Let's see if I can find something. Maybe I'll read you guys something. I don't know about this. This is such a weird... Like, I just have like random things that are like deep and personal. Like things that I just feel like... back and forth fighting, trying to keep myself from crying, laying in bed, no words are being said. They're most of them are romantic, like sad, deep things. But yeah, I basically just have a bunch of like poetry. Don't screenshot. And yeah, I kind of write poetry for fun. So I keep that in there because I love writing and I love having. And I'm. Take me into an office supply store and I'm a kid in a candy store, guys. So last thing I have in this small bag, I have the most stuff in here. I have a bunch of extra like money in case I have like a 10, 5 ones, and like a 5. That's just essential. I have my chapstick, I have my car charger, my regular chargers, a bunch of quarters, a pocket knife, and that's basically it. So I'm gonna just zip this up now. Come after me, guys. I got a pocket knife and pepper spray. Try me. And then we're gonna go in the back of my car. Oh my gosh, it is windy. Sorry guys if you can't hear. Don't look. Try me. You can see I'm kind of like a huge organization mom. I'm a mom without any kids. So basically, on the left, I have a tub of blankets and I have beach blankets, towels, everything I could need in there. I have my agenda, makeup remover because you never know when you're gonna need it. I have slippers, I have shoes, I have Adidas. I also have my work uniforms. So I have like aprons, hats, etc. this is my overnight bag. So if I ever stay the night at my friend's house or get super drunk and I just like can't drive home, I stay there and I have my belt, an extra t-shirt, clothes for work the next day in case I need to work the next day, underwear, socks, anything I can need. I actually need this today, so I'm gonna put this over here. Then I have, by the way, I got these at the Dollar Tree, so this was like $4 for these organization boxes because there's four of them. And then I have this, which I think was like $8, but I got it from Walmart. So I'm just gonna open it. This is basically my like fridge, but without any cold air. Okay, so this is basically my cupboard. I have sunflower seeds, which I dig, my vegan snacks, guys. Just get a load, get a look, guys, my vegan snacks. I have almonds. I also have prepped breakfast in case I get drunk and stay at night at my friend's. Then I like don't eat at her house. I have breakfast in my car. Or if I'm just like super hungry, I need a snack or whatever. I'm on the road. I can just go get a milk from a gas station and pour it in and ba-boom. Almond milk, guys. Almond milk. Then over here, I have some agave and honey that I kind of just like have in here because I love tea and I love coffee with agave. So I'll like get hot latte, but I'll add my own tea. I mean, my own agave or something. Honestly, I flat like this because it's cute and aesthetic, so I could see it. And then I also have silverware in here. I broke my bamboo fork because I never use a spoon when I eat. I only use forks, and I use it so often that I broke it. I would eat sushi all the time. I need to buy one. I want to buy one with chopsticks. I think that'd be super neat. And then I could just have this as a backup if my friend stays with me or something. But my friend is traveling with me. Then I just have like this on-the-go protein powder. It's peanut butter slash chocolate protein powder that I'm just gonna put in here. And there it is. There's my cupboard. Sorry guys, I'm like sniffling. I'm like having an allergy attack right now or something weird. But yeah, this is the organization of my car. Now we're gonna shut this. Don't look at my license. Don't look at- okay, good. So thank you guys so much. I really appreciate you guys watching this video. I love you guys. I'm also vlogging today. I just like poked my eye almost. So let's rewind that real quick and watch it. Slow-mo, please. So, thanks guys for watching this video. I love you guys. I'm so happy to be vlogging again and actually have the morning off and be able to vlog. So, yeah, guys. Thanks, guys, so much for watching my videos. This weekend, I plan on vlogging a lot, so stay tuned. I'm gonna have a lot of videos coming at you. Check out my keychain. I have an elephant Lego from my friend. And then this lanyard, which my sister gave me, so I kept it. For lanyard, yeah. So now I'm just gonna jam out to some music. Maybe I'll throw that in the back of the video. I just wanna like watch me embarrass myself. But other than that, I'm gonna go. Don't forget to like, subscribe, because guys, I put a lot of effort into these videos, and notifications if you want to get notified when I vlog and embarrass myself again. thanks guys. Rolling stop at a stop sign, it's cool. Sorry about this angle of my steering wheel. Check out the back of it, bro. Yes.